ready?
Yes, sir.
Yay!
Hey guys, so I just got home from taking the kids to the bus stop. And as I got home, I tried to open the door and I couldn't find the key for the house door. And I was freaking out because my husband's not here right now. So both keys are here at home and I had one. So I was freaking out because I couldn't, you know, I couldn't find the key. And then I was, holy crap, what am I going to do? And then I remembered, I was like, oh, Angel had the keys in the car, in the stroller. So I was like, maybe I should check there to see if, you know, maybe it fell off. Hopefully it did. And it did. And it was there. So that's like a relief because I was like freaking out because I was thinking like, oh, I'm going to have to go and like try to get a second key and all that crap. Like, you know, like it's still a hassle. I feel like I'm getting sick because my throat feels like scratchy. And I feel like my voice is like it's just sounding really weird. But anyways, I'm going to go ahead and do laundry and give Angel some breakfast because early in the mornings when we go to, well, when we go drop off the kid to the bus stop, he doesn't really get to get breakfast because I wake him up like maybe 10 minutes before we leave, and then I get him, you know, I wake him up and then I put his shoes on, his jacket, and by the time that I'm done, we usually have to leave. So yeah, when we get home, I feed him. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that right now. Hey, so Andrew just fell asleep like maybe 30 minutes ago. It is 1 right now, and I'm gonna go ahead and shower so I can start getting ready to go pick up the kids. So I'll see you in a little bit. Okay, so I just showered and I put on some mousse in my hair and I got ready, and while I was doing that, Angel was still asleep. And I just woke him up just now so I can start getting him ready because we're about to go pick up the kids from the bus stop. Oh my god, look at my hair. So we realized that we were missing milk and we went to the store to buy milk.
It was raining cats and dogs.
And when we went, it was not raining. It was like nice and hot and everything. And I was like, oh, okay, let's go to the store. Yes. And when I'm coming back, I mean, when we were going to the store, we come back, it's like pouring rain, like hard.
It's raining and
like
cats and dogs.
Look at, like, my hair is so soaked. My sweater is wet. My mascara is like melting off. Oh my god, you guys, it was crazy.
And finally, when we come back, it stops raining.
Yeah. He's happy that he got a candy.
A candy.
But you guys know what it is? It's a cough drop. I can't wait for him to taste it. Angel, come here. Taste it. Eat it.
No.
Why not? So sup? You guys, I think I'm just gonna call it a night right here because I am really tired. So thank you guys for watching. Bye guys.